With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So our question is, the normal at a extremities of a chord PQ of the parabola y square is equal to 4ax meets on the parabola. Then the locus of the middle point of PQ is. So let's say I am drawing up a normal. This is a normal. Okay. This point is what? Let's say this point is what? P. This point is what? Q. Okay. So assume this point is what? AT1 square. Comma 282. Sorry, 281. Okay. And this point is what? AT2 square minus 2AT2. Okay. This is the PQ points. Now, if it is a normal and it is again intersect the parabola, then there is a relation between T1 and T2. So, I can say that T2 is equal to what? Minus T1 minus 2 upon T1. This is a relation between T2 and T1. Now, talk about the locus of the middle point of PQ. So, let's say the middle point is what? M, that is H, K. Okay. So, H can be given as that H is equal to AT1 square comma AT2 square upon 2, that is what 2H is equal to, if I take common A, so this is what A into T1 square plus T2 square can be written as what T1 plus T2 whole square minus 2 T1 T2. Okay, similarly I can write K also, so K is equal to what 2AT1 plus 2AT2 upon 2. So that will be what? That will be K upon A is equal to, this is T1 plus T2. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to solve this thing. This is what? This thing can be written as what? T2 T1 is equal to what? I can say minus T1 square, okay, minus 2. Okay, no problem. T1 T2 is equal to minus T1 square minus 2. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to substitute the value of this thing. Okay, so here 2H is equal to A into, this is what, T1 plus T2 whole square minus 2 T1 T2, that is what, this is what, this is something like that, minus 2, this is minus T1 square, okay, and this is what, minus 2 as well, this is what, bracket close. Now 2H is equal to what? 2H is equal to, I can write this thing as A into, okay, and this is what, T1 plus T2 whole square, okay, minus, this is what, this minus become plus, so that is a 2 T1 square, this minus becomes plus, this is 4, okay. Now, one more thing we need to remind that, I can also say that from here, T2 plus T1 is equal to what, minus 2 by T1 square, I can say this thing, okay. So, just substitute the value, so this is a 2H is equal to A into, we have this kind of thing that T1 plus T2 can be written as what? This will be minus 2 upon T1 square. Is it T1 square? Not T1. This is T1, not T1 square. So this is what? A square of that thing, that is at 4 upon T1 square. Okay. Plus this is what? 2 T1 square plus 4. Okay. Now K upon A is equal to what? K upon A is equal, is like written as minus 2 upon T1. Okay. That means T1 is equal to what? Minus 2A upon K. Okay. No problem. T1 is equal to minus 2A upon K. Just substitute this value. So this is a 2H is equal to A into like 4. Okay. And this is what? K square upon 4A square. No problem. Plus 2t1 square, that is at 2t1 square, that is at 4 a square upon k square, and here you have 4. Okay, so you have at 2h is equal to, we have what, this 4 and this 4 will be cancelled out. So we have what, k square upon a plus, here we have what, 8 a square. Okay, upon, actually this a will be also multiply this thing, so this will be what, q upon k square plus 4a. Substitute, I mean what I can say, replace that x comma y, sorry, h comma k as x comma y. So this is 2x is equal to y square upon a plus 8a cube upon y square plus 4a. This is a locus of a midpoint of PQ chord. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.